It's a workout where the mind listens to the body, observes and sees how the body wants to move. This way you not only get a lean and flexible body, but you free your body and with it also your mind and your soul. First you get to know your pelvis and your pelvic floor. We clear away all the myths associated with this area. And then you learn to use it in a very natural way. In the Dance Basics, I will break down all the movements and tell you what really matters. We also integrate the pelvic floor in the dance moves and connect it with the rest of the body. The Dance Basics are a complete training in themselves. So, especially if you're new to my method, you will have to repeat it several times until you're ready to move on to the dance workout. In our time together, please don't be too critical with yourself. Your moves don't have to look like mine. Dance your own dance and enjoy every moment. Stop thinking and begin to feel. The Sensuous Dance Workout works from the inside out. The movements are very personal and look different on every woman. Leave your ambitions behind. Don't concentrate on how you want to be. Concentrate on how you're being right now. In the Sensuous Dance Workout, we ask the soul to dance. We initiate the moves and then we see what comes up. It's also a short bed workout. It's intended to be an inspiration for your own delicious morning routine. Just do it freestyle when you wake up, even if you have just 1 minute. The more you get used to the sensuous moves and the lifestyle, the easier it will be to get up every morning sensuous and happy. Then there's also a 5 minute workout in a sitting position. You can easily implement this into every busy day. Or you just do it in the evening to re-energize and rewind. Pleasure is key. So don't do anything that does not feel good. And don't push yourself too hard. Surrender to your personal way of moving and you will witness yourself becoming more sensuous, flexible and free every day. Feel how your body wants to move and feel what emotions come to the surface. Observing yourself and moving with awakened senses will clear away old blockages and patterns. Trust into ourselves rises our intuition. We learn to see and love all that we are. And the more we love ourselves, the more beauty we radiate. Our self-confidence grows, we unleash our creativity and become